Neighbor shared a story that's been sticking to my heart. Said he and a pal hitchhiked to ride down to Shreveport. He had a little note that his daddy had wrote. Said he had permission to take a ride out of Buffalo. Now at this point he was 15 years old. It was Easter breaking, man, it was time to go. Made it quite far and they ran out of speed. Had to catch a lift the opposite way just to keep on moving. So what did you do when you made it down there? A whole lot of nothing. Caught a little bit of fresh air, some fish, and a couple of beers. No times, they're different now, for better and worse. I think I'd like to quit. He nodded a minute and adjusted his stance. I tried a lot of things in my life to varying levels of success, and I never stopped searching in its best. You keep that fire in your heart burning too. Went back inside and a couple years went by. Now I keep on thinking old Frank was pretty wise. You sort of settle for the moment and you lock into place. What he was trying to say was sometimes you gotta go the wrong way. Divine was right. So what did you do?